You got any kids?
I have had nine. Baby free since 87. That's a big thing in itself.
It is.
30 and no kids. What about you?
I've got a little girl.
Yeah?
Yeah, she's 7 this year.
Oh my God, no way.
For a guy myself, like, having a daughter, it shows you a lot. Like, it makes you think of women in a different way and like, how you want to treat your daughter and
stuff
like that.
I don't understand how we can.
Yeah.
When I was young, I kind of went out there, ducked and dived, and as a result of that, I had a beautiful little girl. Me and mum wasn't really together, but we are the bestest of friends now. And we have an understanding and we work together to bring our daughter up.
The funniest thing, she actually was the one that was like, she goes to me the other day, oh, Dad, have you got a girlfriend yet? I said, no, why? She was like, Dad, you're sad and depressed. Well, why are you seeing me?
Because I always pick an arsehole. The last person I was seeing broke up with me because I wasn't attractive enough to be with.
Wait, whoa. Wait, hold on.
No, he actually said that to my face. The connection was so real. We got on, we had fun together. Like, we had such good time together. I was quite a big bird before.
Seriously?
I lost 5 stone.
I could never picture you with that at all.
We looked through my Facebook pictures and he started sending them to me. Like, when I was, like, really big, and he was like, oh, my God, look what I've just found. It was almost like he was sort of horrified, you know, that I was that person.
Nah, I think there was something wrong with him. I think he kind of lost it. That don't make no sense.
But you know what? I think everything for a reason, and that was when I said to myself, you know what? These arseholes, can't stop dating with them.
I'm a bit confused. Like, I don't think me and him were looking at the same thing. I might need to meet him and shake his hand and say thank you. Because I don't know what you saw, but bruv, I'm happy with that, bro.
Thanks, babe.